Lambert, here's a chance for Paul Lambert! Deflected wide, that was a well-controlled volley from Lambert. And the set piece ends up with the opening goal. And it's Christophe Dugarry who gives Bordeaux the lead. And that must be a penalty kick, and it is! So, Henrik Larsson will now take it. And scores! That's a golden goal for Celtic. 1-1, and Martin O'Neill leads the celebrations. In from Grenet, the free kick. And again, the woodwork is rattled by Bordeaux.